is so right on. That is so right on. You instructors, you teachers, what you can do to harness that energy within our young people. You certainly do have special skills, especially that the patience that you have. The patience that you have. And you show that to our leaders and to our elders out there. Bernard Constant Community School, it is your turn to make your way on out there. Bernard Constant Community School, James Smith Cree Nation. And this one is called Old Style. Old Style. Old Style, yep. Then we have Wajik School, Sholay Cree Nation. You'll be standing by with Old Time. All right, that new category is coming out. But like I said, Marlene Bear is the instructor for one of the top square dance groups in Western Canada. And also Angel Prosper, an instructor, a dancer for the Northern Lights dancers. And they've taken prizes in Edmonton. And Yanis Sakamos, a dancer, right from the time that he was just in level one, I guess. And now she's becoming a judge. That's right on there. Okay, are we ready, judges? In between bites. James Smith Cree Nation, Bernard Constant Community School. Whenever you're ready, Marlene, Angel, and Deanna, okay. next. Show Lake Creation, and this is going to be old time. That is what Jake School from the Show Lake Creation going to render this one here called Old Time. And J.W. Head Memorial Education Center, you'll be standing by. But right now, we'll wait on what Jake School, that as soon as they give us the high sign down there from the judges, and that's Marlene, Deanna, and Angel. We shall go to Horny Michelle, Jake Felix, and Carl Crane, and Stephen Head up here providing that good professional sounding music. That's mighty good picking there, and not too many people can pick the big John McNeil like the way Jake Felix does. Scratched, okay, judges? But right now we got Wachik School, and we found a phone, kind of stepped on a little bit. It's up here. I don't know what make it is. I think it's a Dodge. No, it says here. I don't know what it says, but it's up here, and I tried phoning. It's got no minutes. I don't believe we are. Are you ready there, Wachik School? Asaina? All right. Are you ready there, the Four Amigos? All right. Red Deer Lake School, stand by. Security, if you'd like to check the north end of the building, we have a van that belongs to Stanley Mission, kind of stuck in the mud. So security, if you can go check that out, please. as we said before, J.W. Head Memorial Education Center from Red Earth Cree Nation has been scratched, and we are now going to go to Reindeer Lake School, Peter Valentine Cree Nation, and it says right here, contemporary dancing, Angus Morasty School, you'll be standing by. Alright, now we're going to look at the regalia that they wear. Wow. So as I get the high sign from the judges, we're going to go with. Pues again, once again, now. Okay, the judges are ready, the dancers are ready. Whenever you are ready, Corny Michelle, Reindeer Lake School, Peter Valentine, Cree Nation. our Reindeer Lake School Peter Valentine Cree Nation. And we are now going to move to Angus Morasty School, PAGC. They are going to do a contemporary version of a square dancing. Let's do a Wasisak Memorial School from the Cumberland Cree Nation. You be standing by. But as soon as I get the high signs from the judges, we will go to Angus Morasty School. From the Child Care Education Center, right here in PAGC. Okay. Do-de-do-do. All right, they said, Angus Morasty, are you ready? All right, they said, we're ready. Are you ready, Marnie Michelle and the Amigos? Let's do a 1-6 standby. discipline from all the dancers that we've seen so far. And now we go to the final group of Division III, and that is Listo Owasisuk Memorial School, Cumberland House Cree Nation. Listo Owasisuk, are you here? From the Cumberland House Cree Nation.
But not. No.
Listo Owasisuk. Sad song that was made by Carl Crane to remember three children that were lost, drowned, I do believe. And I don't think they are here, eh? Okay, they're not around, so that will be a scratch. Okie dokie. Okay, now we go to Square Dancing Division 4, Rhoda Hardlot. Or maybe we might have some changes, just a minute. All right, Rhoda Hardlot has been scratched. So judges, we go to Obaugusigan. Oh, right over here, I'm sorry. Rhoda Hardlot High School. That's Rhoda Hardlot right there. All right, Division 4, Rhoda Hardlot. Stanley Mission, that's where they're from. Amateur Simone. They say we have a big chart from NBC. Names that particular part of Black Lagrange. Stanley Mission. We're going to hold on high school. Thank you. Dene Nation and the Powhatan School. You'll be standing by. And by golly, FSIN 2014 Winter Games, April 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25, right here in Prince Albert, celebrating 40 years of First Nation sports and excellence. And we are in need of volunteers, and we got that table right over here on the north wall. If you want to volunteer for that FSIN 2014 Winter Games, get the way going, hey? Yeah, just wait. Father Maigret, are you up there? This is about Wissingen, eh? Are you? Okay. Father Maigret, are you? Are your dancers up there? Father Maigret, please let us know. Anybody from?